टोडलर लर्निंग एंड फन। हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चिल्ड्रंस डे शॉर्ट स्पीच फॉर किड्स। विश यू ऑल हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे। Children's Day is celebrated on November 14th across India. Actually, 14th November is the birth anniversary of first Prime Minister of the India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He spent the most of moments with children and loved their innocence. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was affectionately called Chacha Nehru by children. Nehru considered children as the real strength of a nation and foundation of society. Children's Day celebration make us remind about the importance of the children in the family, society and country. On this day, chocolates and gifts are distributed among children while school organize different educational and motivational program for children. If you like these Children's Day short speech for kids, please like and subscribe. See you next video. Bye bye.